Hello and welcome to Little Dragon Cafe. So I've been low-key very excited for this game just because it is made for, let's see, let me just read the back of the little advertisement box. Welcome to Little Dragon Cafe. Enter is on the menu as you enter an entirely new world created by Yasuhiro Wada, the imagination behind the original Harvest Moon game. And that is main crux of why I'm excited about this game. Because I really enjoy some of the old classic Harvest Moon games. I maybe never got my hands on the original, but I played through hell, and all of the GameCube versions. I actually have the latest one, but for those who don't know, there was some splits and some tension between prior teams that worked on the old Harvest Moon games, and that's why Harvest Moon has sort of gone down the hill. They're only starting to get back on track with the latest one, which I may eventually do a video on about that issue, but Little Dragon Cafe, similar style to Harvest Moon, from what I have seen, at least definitely in terms of art to a degree, but whole new, slightly different in concept. So, I'm gonna start my new file that will be played to death. Okay. There. Caps. That would be so much easier when I can do it on the screen, but whatever. I changed the name. Annen. Okay. What's your helper's name? Oh, that's what I messed up on. I didn't know this was a thing. Should I just leave it as Ren? But that's boring. So usually when I pick something that my mind has been on recently, that's also horrible because I come back to it and think, I should have named him that. But right now the only thing I can think of, I could name him Deku. Okay, yeah, I don't care. I'm gonna My Hero. I'm looking right at my Deku figure. It's between My Hero, it's either Deku, All Might, or Bakugo. And Deku seems cuter and more fitting for this. Yes. Like a lot of popping. I'm not sure if it was supposed to be like that. If it is, that it shouldn't try to do that. I haven't loaded the game up yet, if the fact that I had to start the file is any indicator. Picked it up earlier today. I plan on making videos and like this video. That's not a little dragon. So far, the only thing that is really bringing me down on this game is the load screen. There was one before I even got to the main menu. Oh my god, what? These games are not a lot of this garbage. coverage of just loading into my face. I'm sure mom's already awake, let's go downstairs to the kitchen. Everything has to be loaded in. Let's stick to moving along. Kids and mom, where's dad? Game's already painting a very dark picture that I not anticipated. Your house has an elevator. Even if you have a shop on the bottom floor, your house has an elevator. That's what that looked like. That was not a staircase type of door. That was an elevator door. Okay, this, at least in terms of visuals, is a nicer loading screen. Oh! Tune into your eventual proposal island field. There you go. Bring us the dishes and rice that you've needed for cooking. Please be them to jump. Cafe to move your ingredients to the food storage. Ingredients are used from the food storage. That's nice. I definitely like it when the game has like a central area that I can just use everything from. Okay. Sort. Okay, that's food storage. Oh god, what am I missing? Let's talk to her. Maybe. It's not letting me put anything in there. Excuse me, you two, I was the only one out there. I wonder if it is automatically put into the store. Like, since I work in there, they will automatically take everything and put it in there. Taking orders, and I can explain it on a customer who is waiting for their order to be taken. Place the order station next to the kitchen. Take order. Put the order here. It's reminding me of those Dime Dash Bell games as well. Sunny side up. I can handle it fine. Maybe not. Choose a recipe and select the ingredients to start cooking. Once cooking is started, ingredients will appear on the screen according to the rhythm. It's a rhythm making game. Thank God I have headphones for this. Press the directional buttons are A, B, X, and Y rhythmically. Okay. Put my headphones on. Usually they hang around my neck. Okay, a dish is used based on the ingredient rank and the result of the rhythm action. The taste can also change depending on the combination of ingredients used. Okay! I did not expect rhythm cooking beer. Fuck you, Deku. I should not have named you Deku, because you're an ass. Also, brother, doing jack shit. Okay, here. We're gonna go poor if we only have that one customer. Selling down here, you had one customer! I think I saw whatever wore off the shore down like the corner. At least there was something on the shore. Selling down. There is one customer. And what the hell? Whatever. Odds are a majority of the later game, after I get through most of this tutorial stuff, will be me gathering the ingredients and then running the restaurant. For the very least, gathering the ingredients. Ooh! Hey. Extravagant meat dish. Nice! It looks like it was glowing for a second, like I was gathering. I'm curious how to move in this game. Cause I'm not seeing minutes, it's just one hand. Okay, what shore are you talking about, dude? wander too far. The more overwhelmed. The goal, at least, of this video is to get the dragon, because I want to reach you up to that point. Especially since that's sort of the main quest. Is it? It's probably showing on the screen, but it is very jittery. Fish preserve info. Oh, neat. That all there is. It's probably all there is. Something over there, but I imagine that's not accessible until I actually get the dragon and can fly. Sorry, that was it. Yes, I was. Literally, when I picked it up, it said extravagant meat recipe. Am I getting fragments? What recipes? Not following recipes when I get those? I'm literally forced to walk at a slow speed. Certain shrubs around the island. Butterflies like to fly around them, so keep an eye out for those. Don't forget to put some eggs in the food storage once you get them. I didn't even put the eggs in the food storage once I got them, so they just went there. Maybe just examining it automatically puts it in. I am not sure. How do I know what I'm gonna get? Because that looked like it had a whole bunch of different stuff on it. Okay, that explains what I saw before, that there were blowing stuff. Any other bushes or anything like that? Ooh. center. Got the onions and sugar. Ingredients were stocked into the food storage. Yeah, it happens automatically. I must have missed that memo the first time. Because it was giving me the tutorial. When do I get my dragon? Yeah. Before I did one like this, it was sugar. Now it's click back rice. I did get it. Basically, it's all growing gathering spots. Not just anywhere and everywhere. Fish preserve. Look what I'm thinking that is. This is kind of stiff going up that hill. Like it's real nice and cool around here and stiff going up that hill. Which in a way it makes sense. It's harder going uphill in life. Stock in the food storage. What is your lord? There are gonna be questions. I just got some fish, so let's say fish. This game literally starting with these children becoming orphans. Save the game by sleeping in the bed located in the twins' room with morning. Is that his bed? Okay, this is my bed. Is mom the dragon? that is the twist of this, I would be fucking amazed. Definitely not dead yet, because she is literally breathing. Weird old man out of nowhere. What the fuck? Hiya. Dude, you appeared out of a vortex of light. What? Sorry, that'd still be on a lower concern bar than random old man appearing in my mother's bedroom. Part human, part dragon, you say? I'm kind of confident in my cooking skills. It's a rhythm game. I can do fine with a rhythm game. Happy. Don't tell me you're grandpa. Yes. If I get to name the dragon, its name is Rathalos. Okay, headphones back on. Still have eggs from before. Mm. I need to do it like a second before I think I need to do it. Like there's a slight delay on it. It's blue! Yes, the Revelous. Or just name it Azure. Jen, you're not being named Jerko. I enjoy the character from the... Good lord, I almost blanked Harry Potter. But Azure is way better. So, rather than naming it Ravelos, Azure seems so. Feel like I'm spelling that wrong, but you know what? It works still. Azure. No, Azure's hungry. Azure needs food. So I have to make the last egg that I got. Yes. Cook dishes as you fed to the dragon. Choose a dish from the menu to feed the dragon, then give to the dragon. The dragon of Sigma will recover greatly. Food given to the dragon will affect its body color. Oh damn. Should have named you Raphalos anyway. Dishes contain dragon dye, and by giving that same dye to a certain amount, the dragon's color large changes. Okay. Do I have to... Okay. Okay. Why isn't it... Where's my prompt to feed you? What the hell? Okay. Let me look at this again. Just dish from the menu. Give to dragon, there. Some of this shit's not clear. You two will cook for the little one, raising it to become a fine dragon. Then mom will get better. Even if she does wake up, if you don't run the cafe, you'll be poor. And that's how two siblings began their quest to raise the dragon and protect their dear mother's cafe. Up until now, the twins have never had to do anything on their own. What lies ahead on their before them on the journey ahead. Oh, the excitement. Fucking load times! Okay, press the Y button to pet the dragon, and the dragon will slightly raise its health. You can call the dragon over from its far away by pressing Y. We need more menu items from the cafe to get things started. Right here, you should search for recipe fragments in the cafe. Collect 4 fragments to restore them into a recipe. Why? Petting the dragon is super important. Okay. Can I talk? There aren't many dishes I can bake, but I'll try to look for recipes and gather ingredients. I'm curious. I don't really think he's gonna do anything. I'm pretty sure it's going to be just me. If it is a thing where he can go off and do stuff and find stuff, that'd be great. Carrot, onion, carrot, yeah. Chicken treat. Persimmon. Okay. So there is some farming craft mechanic, but those are not going to be ready for a bit. So getting more customers can increase also the ability to get more recipes as well. Egg. The only confirmed recipe I have right now is the sunny side egg. Hello, Azure. Keeping me company. Dragons can search. Azure, are you like way far behind? Yes, you are. Come here. Search. Yay! Zuchi bacon. That looked like a seagull cat. Cat seagull? He's carrying more bacon. Or some sort of meat. Mullet. Sardine. I see it there, don't worry, Azure. Using up that fish spot. There we go. Come on, Azure. Keep up. finally go fall. I still can't pass the bridge! Okay, fine. Limit me. But since Azure can also do searches. Okay, that looks like everything I can possibly get at the moment. Calm. There's more than one. I've not met any of those other staff that you speak of. Cafe reputation is currently zilch. I'm gonna cut it here just because I don't know how long it's gonna take me to do much more of this, and I don't want to pad this out too long. But this is extremely cute. Definitely very similar in ways to the Harvest Moon franchise. I think what interests me more is there probably isn't going to be any sort of definitely isn't any sort of romance. There's a big chunk of it that's taken out, but I imagine things like character relationships and meeting people, and hopefully a decent variety of people. Raising the dragon is definitely a high priority. It doesn't look like there are any other animals that you specifically raise. The duck, the bird, a bird just sort of roams around. You don't have to feed it or anything, just pick up its eggs. So, I think the main issue I have right now is just the loading and in and out of areas. It's not terrible, but how often it's happening is more of my issue than the length of it. Anytime you're in a cutscene, it's going to load, and may load two or three times before the end of that scene even. So, sort of sporadic in that regard. And that's sort of similar to the Harvest Moon series anyway, but I'm super excited to get into this because it's new, it's different. Definitely a similar style to the Harvest Moon, absolutely in appearance. It does have a little bit more of a sketch filter over it, style rather, and it almost does look like there's a filter in some cases that's putting that texture over it, which looked worse in the screenshots that I saw than it does in the actual game. But I don't know what else to say about it. I'm excited to get more into it. May do another video or stream on it in the future, or show off any sort of progress or any sort of changes that occur. And so far, this is very cute, very adorable, and will probably be a very relaxing game for me in the intermedium times. So. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.